Here's how to configure General Mode interfaces on your N-Series switch. General Mode interfaces can handle traffic in the same way as Access or Trunk Mode interfaces, and in addition, can allow multiple untagged VLANs. When configuring General Mode interfaces, you must manually specify which VLANs are tagged and which are untagged. By default, VLAN 1 is untagged and is the native VLAN, or PVID, of a General Mode interface. Only a single VLAN can be assigned as the PVID. If you change the PVID to a non-default value, we recommend you either remove VLAN 1 from the interface configuration or convert it to a tagged VLAN. Open a command line to your switch, then run enable to enter privileged execution mode. Note the change to the prompt. Run show interfaces status to display the current configuration. The current mode is indicated by A for access, T for trunk, or G for general. To make changes, run configure from the privileged execution prompt to enter global configuration mode. Again, note the change to the prompt. Run interface range X, where X is the interface range to select. Here we're selecting interfaces currently in access mode. To convert them to general mode, run switchport mode general. To view your change, run show interfaces status. You can see the mode has changed from A for access to G for general. The associated VLAN is VLAN 1, the PVID, indicated by parenthesis around its ID number. Run switchport general PVID X, where X is the VLAN ID, to set as the new PVID. Then switchport general allowed VLAN add X untagged to set it as untagged. Run switchport general allowed VLAN remove 1 to remove VLAN 1. Run switchport general allowed VLAN add X tagged, where X are the IDs to add as tagged VLANs. Run show running-config interface X, where X is the interface, to view your changes. You can see the mode is general, VLAN 2 is the PVID, and VLANs 3 to 5 and VLAN 10 are tagged. Thanks for watching.